Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I'm going to briefly introduce you to scene in Blender. What is a scene and how can you use it in Blender, and what is even the advantage of using a scene in Blender? Why can we not create all everything in a single file? And if you want to do a different scene, we can go to the next file, create a new file. Why do we need to combine? Why is it important to combine all the objects of our scenario animations in one file and having single scene and having multiple scene? What is important to know that in Blender you can group your animations or objects in one file and multiple scene. So here, scenes are a way to organize. According to definitions here, scenes are a way to organize your work. You organize your work. Each blend file can contain multiple scenes, which share data such as objects and material. So from these definitions here, we can see clearly that using a scene will allow us to share objects and material and prevent us from recreating material each time, and also reducing the size of our end products. So how to do that? Let's go to Blender. Here we are going to create a small example. Suppose that initially we have these objects here, and on top here you can see scene. This is the first object that we have here. It's a cube, right? If you want, you can come here and put this one scene 01. Okay, this object here is called scene 01. And here you click here and create a new scene. And here you are going to call it scene 02. And in this scene 02, we are going to add a new mesh. This one is going to be now a cylinder, right? It's a cylinder. Now, if you come now here, instead of having a separate file where you have a cylinder, it can be a complex with complex objects here, but this is just the basic one. So if you click here now, we can switch to cube, and here we can switch to cylinder. We go back to our scene, and now what we are going to do now is we are going to create two materials and share them between the two scenes. Okay, so in order to achieve that, here we select our objects, go to material property, come here, create the first material, new, let's say the base color we want to be green. Okay, the second one here, we made it base here as yellow. So here we have two materials that we have created. These are our two materials that we created, and we want to share them between the two scenes. And that's the most important part of it. So if you select this one now, we go to we select the green, we go now to the shade viewport. We can see that our objects here is colored, cube objects here is green. Now we want to reuse the material because we already created them. Then we want to come here and then go here to send to. Send to here is a cylinder, and the viewport here is sealed in shading. So we can come now, our existing material is still there. We can come here and use this one as yellow. So you can see the importance of using scene. Normally we could go here and create a separate new file, and when you create a new file here, we are going to come here and create a new material. In this way, we can create complex, we can have complex scenario. We can, in this way here, we'll be able to have complex scenario with different things that we want. So I hope that this new video tutorial is was useful to you, and then if you like it, then press the like button and stay tuned for the next one. Bye.